An NGO working for women organized a sari flash mob, Jashn-e-Azadi, at a mall in Delhi to celebrate the empowerment of women in independent India. The event was held on completion of 75 years of Quit India movement and 70 years of India's independence. 40 women aged between 35 and 70 years took part in the flash mob.
Ladies that have participated, everybody is from the age group of 35 to 70 years. What they're signifying is women empowerment in an independent India. And in the starting, the fashion walk showed how sari can be a more versatile garment to be worn. That's why they were wearing different things that complement a sari.